So the question I have for you is, out of these two men,
who do you prefer and why?
Oh shit, I just realized that myself! Oh,
that's you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with...
Thank you, I appreciate it.
So the question I have for you ladies is, out of these two men, who do you prefer?
The one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Noah. You know
Noah? Noah Beck, yeah.
You know Noah? Alright, why?
Well, first of all, I like just turned 18, so he's like closer to my age.
Okay.
I don't know how old he is, but like Noah Beck, like he's hot.
That guy's 18.
He's
so they're
18?
Both legal.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're both legal.
I don't know. I mean, just Noah Beck.
I'm not into Noah Beck, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is it because he has a big neck or what? What's good with that?
It's just... not into him. He's a baby. I'm 20, so.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. So,
it's a little.
So you pick Noah.
Yeah.
And you pick him, Kevin.
Yes.
All right. Well, I want to let you know really quickly. You picked me, so thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh,
see, no. Out of these two guys, who would you pick? So the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Noah. Have you heard of this guy, Noah Beck? Ever? TikTok?
No.
No. Okay. So like, physical appearance wise, because you guys don't know, you know, any of these people. Who would you pick if you had a choice?
I guess that one.
Noah?
Yeah.
And why? Like, what do you like better about him? Are they any of your types to begin with?
Not really.
Not really.
Okay. Okay.
I guess because he, I don't know.
Is it like, he's like more tan or?
Yeah, he's more tan.
Okay. And what about you? If you had like a choice?
I would pick that one.
Kevin?
Yeah.
Okay. So you pick Noah Beck. Alright, and I want to let you know something. You picked me, by the way, so thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Thank you.
The one on the left is Kevin. The one on the right, Noah Beck.
Well, I don't know anything about these people. They
yeah.
Look about
based
me.
On their appearance, just their physical
they
appearance.
They look the same. One's just light skin, so one's white.
Okay, so you don't have a preference between those two guys?
No, I need to know more about
no?
that.
No? Okay.
If it was just physical appearance, like...
Who do you think has a better body in that case?
They look the same, man. They're both built as fuck.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you guys.
Check out this sexy body.
Who would you pick and why? The one on the left, his name is Kevin. And the one on the right, his name is Noah.
It's Noah Beck. I know him.
Okay. So,
I pick for Noah.
Noah? You Noah?
Yeah.
And why?
Because I love him.
Oh, you love him.
He's a TikToker.
Okay, what about Dixie? Dixie's gonna get mad, bro. What about you?
I have a boyfriend.
You have a boyfriend? If you yeah. did it, hypothetically. Okay.
You want me neither, but it's Noah Beck.
Okay.
I have to vote yes or yes.
Okay.
That one.
Noah Beck?
Yeah, I don't know him, but yeah.
You think he's more attractive?
Yeah.
Like the face sure. and body, right?
Yes, a bit.
Face and body?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. All three of you know, right?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. Thank you.
Question of the day is, out of these two men, who do you prefer and why?
I'm gonna go with the one on the right.
Okay, Noah.
Noah.
What about you?
Noah looks like he's tall.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm gonna go with the one on. Let me see. I mean, the one on the left. Noah's body just looked like too much for me. The one on the left, and I like his hair.
So okay. Kevin. So Kevin.
Kevin, like yeah, I guess Kevin.
Okay.
So you Noah, and you Kevin.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
Who do you prefer and why? We have the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and then the one on the right, his name is Noah.
Noah
and why? What do you like better about Noah?
His body.
His body? His body? Is he bigger or smaller in your opinion?
Bigger.
Bigger, okay.
Smaller.
Smaller? Bigger. Is it just the body or what do you think about his face? Like is
his
face
hair.
You like his hair too?
Yes.
It's
yes.
better? So you all three pick Noah?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. Who do you prefer and why? We have the one on the right, his name is Kevin, and then the one on the right, I mean, the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the
is
one on the right.
You?
Is that me? Which one, the one on the left?
Yeah.
No, that's not me. But the one on the right, that's Noah Beck. So out of these two, Kevin and Noah, who would you pick? And why?
Noah.
Noah?
Yeah.
Yeah, Noah.
You, Noah, you,
yeah,
Noah.
Noah.
All you.
Yeah.
And why? What do you like about him more?
I kind of know who he is. And
yeah,
I know.
Okay, okay. But like, if it was just like physical appearance wise, like just saying like looks overall, like you guys didn't know the personality, nothing.
His hair.
His hair? You like Noah's hair better?
Hair.
Okay. All right. So all three of you pick Noah, right?
Yeah.
I know. Okay. It's a better picture.
It's a better picture? All right.
Yeah.
So, all right. So all three Noah. Awesome. If these two gentlemen right here were the only guys on earth, who would you pick if you had to?
Noah Beck.
Okay, so the guy on the left, his name is Kevin, and the guy on the right is Noah. You would pick Noah?
Yeah.
And why?
I don't know.
What do you see in him better, like physical appearance-wise?
His face.
His face?
Well, no, like, his, I don't know, his hair.
His hair? Okay, okay. All right, appreciate it, thank you. So the question I have for you two is that of these two men, who would you pick and why? So the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and then the one is, you know, on the right is Noah. So who would you pick and why?
Why?
Like, why would you pick him if you pick him?
Oh,
Do you know who Noah Beck is?
Yeah, obviously.
Okay. So who do you think is more attractive? Are they any of your types to begin with?
No, honestly, I don't know Noah, I guess, because, I just don't know this guy, so, like, yeah.
Oh, wait, which one? The one on the left?
Yeah.
Okay. What if I told you he was standing right next to you right now? Oh shit, I just realized that myself! What the fuck? I just realized that myself, bro, fuck.
Oh my god, I didn't know.
I just realized that myself, that's how fucking stupid I am. Alright, so, you pick Noah?
Probably, yeah.
Okay, and who do you pick?
The one on the left.
Left or right? Left? So me? Okay, Noah and me.
Yeah.
Awesome, thank you. So, motherfucker. Hold on, technical difficulties, ladies and gentlemen. So the question I have for you is that of these two men, who would you pick and why? The one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Noah.
Well, I don't like Noah, so Kevin.
Oh, you don't like Noah? Why?
I don't know. I just, their whole, like, group, whatever.
What, the
like,
Sway Boys?
Yeah.
Okay, they're wild, they're fucking savage, all right. Yeah. So, is it just because of that?
Yeah.
But if he was, like, if you had an unbiased opinion about him, personality-wise and whatever, if you just saw both of their bodies and, like, faces, would you still pick this person on the left, Kevin?
Sure.
Sure?
Sure.
Okay, well, thank you. I appreciate it. I just want to let you know you picked me, so thank you very much. Okay. Thank you.
So the question for the day is, are these two men, who do you prefer and why?
The right one.
Why?
I don't like when guys take selfies.
Okay, so she prefers Noah Beck because she didn't like the fact that he doesn't take selfies. Okay, thank you.
Oh, that's you?
Yeah.
I there's no way with a mask I can't tell, I'm sorry.
You know what's funny? Some girls didn't realize, but that's the same case as this. I just realized today.
Yeah, you have the same phone case on.
Okay. Yeah. So, yeah, I'm sorry.
Vanilla, right?
The right one.
All right, awesome. I'm still young.